long and exciting week at the 17 Microcredit Summit campaign. And it is a huge pleasure to have you here, Professor Yunus. Very welcome. And the question from our audience is, are micro savings more effective to bring someone out of poverty in the long way and in a suitable way than microcredits are?
The key that I see for getting people out of poverty is to open up their creative power, their power to do things on their own. We become productive. That's what the essence of getting people out of poverty. Mm-hmm. We came up with the credit idea so that credit becomes a tool, credit becomes a ticket, so that you can use your talent, your creative power to generate income for yourself and discover yourself. Find it out who you are, how much capacity you have. So that's why credit is very important element. Saving is also an important element. But if you leave out credit, saving is a passive thing. Whatever you have, you're just keeping it. You're not adding to your capacity. You're not exploring. You're not getting to the new frontier. So to explore that new frontier, credit will give you the more power to do that. And it's a credit can be any amount.
Okay.
It matches with your capacity. Savings is limited to your capacity to set aside something which you don't want to consume. So it's very limited. So it's very important to have it together so that as your productive capacity increases, as your income increases, you can set aside some money more and more. So that way they go hand in hand. I would say if you take one and skip the other, it will be like trying to stand on one foot.
Okay.
You can't stand still. So you need both. If you ignore one, you are still struggling in one foot. But the credit is the most powerful of the both.
Okay. And any special message you want to say to share to Pronafim team members?
Yes, they're doing excellent work. They should be concentrating on what they're doing and see how to achieve the goals that they've set for themselves, helping poor people get out of poverty. As long as you keep the eyes in this particular objective, things will start happening. You're doing a great job. Continue to do a great job.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's it.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.